Yes, some good news for Alabama on their defense. D.J. Dale, number 94, has been nursing injuries the last couple of games. Did not play in the game.
The anchors on the inside of that defense. Georgia now with Xavier White in the backfield with Stetson Beck. He gets dropped off the line of scrimmage. Tomo Chomo was there. So was Helms.
So they ran the zone read keep off of Will Anderson that time. But Henry Tomo stayed home. Made sure that Stetson Ben nicked you a free run. Todd Munkin, the offensive coordinator for Georgia, likes to feature early run by the quarterback in the game so he can set up that counter game later and keep those ends honest.
Second down and nine. They think Beck in trouble. Throws on the run, just lost one over there, completes it to A.D. Mitchell. He's short of the first down by about a yard.
And this is the part of the game that's so underrated in what Stetson brings to the offense. Just a little bit of pocket savior here, nothing there. Nice, easy pass, pick up, what, 8 or 9 yards?
31. Yeah! There you go, Cook! Did that jet sweep, baby. Hang on to that ball. I thought they were going to wear the black jerseys. There you go, Zeus! Take him.
Brings up second down and short for Georgia. Georgia goes with two tight ends about 48% of the time.
Amazing.
They've got two of them in there right now. Powers and Washington.
Yeah! There you go, Zeus!
Tackled by Will Anderson of the towel, or he might have been gone.
Georgia defense, as you watch this run, even though you say it's two tight ends, because Brock Bowers, number 19, who plays tight end, is such a threat. Alabama goes nickel against it. Georgia believes they can run the Alabama nickel defense. Lamb McConkey in motion settles in as the wideout to the left of the first down at the 39. Georgia's second offensive possession here in the opening 5.5 minutes.
In Alabama territory. Off the right side, Anderson streaked all over him. Darian Mathis there as well.
Well, Anderson gets a lot of hug for sacking, tackles for losses, but he plays tough at the line of scrimmage. He's just not a pass rusher. Turn on the tape and you see him. He's committed to handling the run.
He's going to be good in the NFL. The Will Edison brother.
Second down and seven. At the 36. Cook is back in the Georgia backfield. They fake it
to Yeah! Yeah! There you go, Bowers! Yeah! Spread them bitches out like butt cheeks.
The protection allows Stetson Bennett to go to the layered short corner route to the tight end.
I want to give that man the Mackey Award, man. The best tight end in college football. Crazy, man.
Pretty sure he shouldn't have been on that list, but here's a toss to James Cook behind his blockers. And down near near the 12. Three tight ends in the game this time. John Fitzpatrick is in there. Overloaded Fitzpatrick gets his block. And then Warren McClendon is coming around, the big tackle. They've got a lot of beef in front of that run. Three tight ends, five offensive linemen, and they're running at that nickel front from Alabama.
Bowers gets a breather after a pickup of six on the play. Kenny McIntosh back in as you see with Stetson Bennett in the red zone for Georgia at the 12-yard line of Alabama. Second down and four. McIntosh stood up. The line of scrimmage by Toto might have gotten a yard. They'll bring up third down.
Georgia brings in five new players for this third down and short.
I like them. They got Mitchell and Burton as the wide receivers, Cook in the backfield. The tight ends we've already talked about. Bowers is in there, as is Fitzpatrick. Both set up on the right side, and Burton comes back this way. Third down and three.
Gotta throw the ball, man. Damn. Gotta throw the ball away. Damn, man. Gotta throw. Why ain't throw the ball away, man? Don't take no damn sack. Should have threw it away, man. Damn. Yes, we'll take it. Oh, we'll take it. One to touchdown, but we'll take that field goal. Gotta throw that damn ball away. Just don't hang on to it. You don't see nobody throw it away.